morning, children. How are you all? All of you good? Say hi. Yes. Okay. So what we are going to learn today? It's our math subject today, right? So what we are going to learn? We are going to learn the comparing the numbers. Let's compare the numbers. Yes, what is today's topic? Compare the numbers. Now what is it, children? See, children, we have learned so many numbers. Yes, so many numbers. So numbers are also small and big. You know the small and big, small and big. Yes, so like that, numbers are also small number, big number, right? Numbers are also small number and big number. So we have to compare the numbers over here. You have to compare it. Okay, see, now look at these children. Okay, what are these children? Yes, there are butterflies. You can see the butterflies over there and the flowers, right? Okay, now let's count them. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many butterflies are there, children? 5, right? Okay. Now flowers, let's count the flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Flowers are also 5. Flowers are also 5. Now butterflies are also 5 and flowers are also 5. So they are same. They are same in number, right? So 5 and 5 are same. Okay. Now let's count this. Now let's count these butterflies. Okay? Yes. Count with me. Count karenge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now how many butterflies are there, children? 6 butterflies. How many? 6. Now look at the flowers. Count the flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now flowers are 5. Yes, butterflies are 6, flowers are 5. Now tell me, children, what is more here? More zyada kya hai? Flowers hai ki butterflies hai? Yes, butterflies, right? Butterflies are 6. Flowers are 5. So one more butterfly is there, right? Hai na? So 6 kya hai? 6 is bigger than 5. Number 6 is bigger than number 5. It is more than number 5. One number more than number 5. Samajh mein aaya? You understood it? Yes. See, butterflies are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And flowers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Butterfly is one more, right? So, 6 number is more than number 5. It is bigger than number 5, right? Okay. Now, look at this, children. Okay. Now, see. What is it? It is a glass. Okay. There is a water in this glass. There is a water in this glass. Okay. Now, tell me, which glass has a less water? Sabse kam. Huh? Less water. Okay. Very small water. Which glass you have? This one? No. This one. Yes. This glass has a very little water. Very little. Little water. Right? Okay. लिटिल बिट मोर वाटर, थोड़ा सा और ज्यादा वाटर किसमें है, थोड़ा सा ज्यादा. यस दिस ग्लास हैज अ लिटिल बिट मोर वाटर देन दिस ग्लास, इस ग्लास से थोड़ा सा ज्यादा वाटर इस ग्लास में है. राइट चिल्ड्रन? यस ओके. नाउ एंड व्हाट अबाउट दिस ग्लास, दिस ग्लास हैज अ मोर वाटर देन दिस टू ग्लासेस, इन दोनों ग्लास से ज्यादा पानी किसमें है, इन दिस ग्लास. राइट, सो सबसे ज्यादा वाटर किसमें है, इन दिस ग्लास. दिस ग्लास हैज अ मोर वाटर देन दिस टू ग्लासेस. राइट, यस ओके. नाउ लुक एट दिस. Now what are these children? This is a bucket. How many buckets are there? Let's count. 1, 2. Two buckets. Okay. Now what are these children? Shells. How many shells are there? 1, 2, 3. How many shells are there? 3. Now what are these? Starfish. Okay, count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 starfish. Now, children, look at this. Buckets are 2 only. Yes, shells are more. Buckets se zyada hai shells. Shells are more. How many shells are there? 3. And starfish are more than shells. और shells से ज्यादा क्या है, starfish है. Right? So 3 is more than, 3 number is bigger than 2 number. And 5 number is bigger than 3 number. Understood? देखो buckets कम है, शेल्स है, देन स्टार फिश है, तो सबसे ज्यादा क्या है, व्हाट इज मोर? यस, व्हाट इज मोर? स्टार फिश. स्टार फिश आर मोर. हाउ मेनी स्टार फिश आर देयर? 5. सो 5 इज अ बिग नंबर देन 2 एंड 3. 2 और 3 से बिग नंबर है क्या, कौन सा? 5, क्योंकि 5 देखो ज्यादा दिख रहा है ना. यस ओके. नाउ सी दिस. ओके नाउ देयर आर, दीज आर दी वास. राइट ओके, सो यू सी कैन सी द विच वास हैज अ मोर फ्लावर. सबसे ज्यादा फ्लावर्स किसमें है बताओ, इसमें, इन दिस वास, इन दिस वास और दिस वास. यस This vase has a more flowers, है ना? It has a most flowers. सबसे ज्यादा flowers किस में है? In this vase. Okay? And less मतलब कम किस में है? In this. Right? Okay. So you understood the number comparing, children? Okay? Yes. Now we will do some activity on it. Okay? Now, what you have to do, you have to circle the group that has a more. ठीक है? जिसमें ज़्यादा है, which has a more, you have to circle it. Okay? Now, tell me, children. Okay, we will start counting it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many stars are there? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. These are only 4 stars. So, which are the more stars? Zada? Ye 6 hai and this is 5. This is 4, sorry. This is 4 and this is 6. Okay? So, which are the more? Yes, this one. So because 6 is a bigger than 4. Okay, now these are the hearts. Count them. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, these are the 4 hearts. Now here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. These are the 7. So which number is bigger? Zyada kahan par hai? Which hearts are more? This one? Yes. So 7 is a more than 4. 7 zyada hai 4 se na? Okay. Ye kitne dekho? Count these triangles. 1, 2. Now these triangles, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. Triangles are 6. Right? So 2 is more or 6 is more, children? Yes, which is bigger number? 2 or 6. Kahan pe zyada triangle se dekho? Yahan pe. So 6 is bigger than 2. Okay. Now count these diamonds. 1, 2, 3. Count karo. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many diamonds? 9. Okay. Here. 1, 2, 3. Here only 3 diamonds. Which is more? 9 is more or 3 is more? Which number is bigger, children? Dekho, kaun sa number zyada dikh raha hai? कितने कौन से डायमंड ज्यादा है? 9. सो 9 इज बिगर देन 3. ओके, यू अंडरस्टूड? ओके ओके. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, वी विल डू दिस कंपेयरिंग इन नंबर्स. वी विल डू दिस कंपेयरिंग इन नंबर्स नाउ. ओके, you have to help me. Okay, now look at this, children. You have to compare and you have to tell me which is the more, which is the bigger number. Okay, what is it, children? Number 8 and this is number 4. Now tell me, children, which number is bigger? Kaun sa hai bada number? Kaun sa, 8 hai ya 4 hai? Bolo, 8 zyada hai ya 4 zyada hai? Count karo. 1, 2, 3, 4. See, we will draw a line. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 lines itne hote hai. Now 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Which is more, children? Yes, 8. 8 lines zyada hai na? So 8 is a bigger number. 8 is a bigger number. Okay, now see, which number is this? 7 and 11. Now which is more, children? Which is bigger? Kaun sa bada hai isme batao? Chalo, let's draw the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. These are the 7 lines. Okay. Now this is 11. Okay. So let's draw 11 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Right? These are the 11 lines. So which is more, children? Zyada lines kahan par hai? 11. 11 is more. So 7 and 11 may, which is a bigger number? That is 11. Okay. Next. See, what is it, children? 1, 3, 13. 1, 9, 19. Okay. So let's draw 13 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. These are the 13 lines. Okay, now let's draw 19 dots. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So, tell me children, 13 lines are more or 19 dots are more? क्या ज्यादा है? Dots, because 1919 is more than, it is bigger than 1313. Okay children, now let's do this. What is it children? 1515, 1212. Now which is a bigger number children? Tell me. 1550 or 1212, which is bigger? 1111, 1212, then 1313, 1414, 1515. Now see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. These are 12. Okay. Now 15 number. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So we added some more into 12. 12 में हमने और lines add किए, तब 15 हुआ ना. So which is bigger? 1, 5, 15 is bigger. Right children? Yes, understood it? Comparing the numbers? Okay, now see. This is very easy. Number 1616 is bigger or 8 is bigger children? Which is bigger? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8? उसके बाद में आगे count करेंगे. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. आगे हम और भी काउंट करेंगे तो 16 आएगा. राइट? यस. सो विच इज मोर, ज्यादा क्या है? है ना, 8 के आगे और भी हमने काउंटिंग्स किए तब जाके 16 आया. राइट? सो ज्यादा क्या है? विच इज मोर, विच इज बिगर नंबर? 16. ओके. Now let's do this last activity. Okay. Now children, this is 1, 6. What is it? This is 1, 6, 16 and this is 2, 0, 20. Now let's, what is more children? See, 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16. Okay. उसके बाद हम काउंट करेंगे 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19, 2, 0, 20. सो 16 के आगे हमने काउंट किया तब क्या आया? 20 आया. राइट? 1, 6, 16 के बाद में हमने काउंट किया 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19. चलो हम लोग लाइन्स ड्रॉ करते. आई विल शो यू. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16. Now, what is this? 2, 0, 20. 20 lines करेंगे. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. नाउ नेक्स्ट नंबर इज 20. तो 16 के आगे और नंबर्स ऐड करने पड़ेंगे, और लाइंस ऐड करने पड़ेंगे. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. सो 16 में हमने और नंबर्स ऐड किए तब जाके 20 हुआ. सो विच इज मोर चिल्ड्रन, विच इज बिगर नंबर? 20. 20 is more, 20 is bigger than 16. क्योंकि 16 के आगे हमने और lines add किए, then we got a number 20. Right? So 20 is more, 20 is bigger than 16. Okay. So you understood, children? Comparing, कैसे compare करते हैं? Right? For see, simple. What is this, children? One finger. This is 2. This is 3. This is 4. This is 5. Okay? One is small. One से ज़्यादा क्या है? 2. 2 से ज़्यादा क्या है? 3. 3 उससे बड़ा है? 2 से बड़ा 3 है. 3 से बड़ा ज़्यादा 4. Right? 4 से ज़्यादा 5. Right? 1, 5. So which is more? 1 more है, 1 bigger है, या 5, 5 ज़्यादा है ना? Yes, mama gives you 1 chocolate, that is more, या mama gives you 5 chocolate, 5 chocolate ज़्यादा है ना? Yes, so 5 is more, 5 is bigger than 1, right? You understood, children? Yes, okay. So now our session is over. Meet you in the next session. Bye-bye. Take care.